Sydney Water is committed to providing high-quality water services to over 5 million customers. As we invest in the future, it is important to manage trade wastewater responsibly, not only for the success of your business, but also for the benefit of the wider community. Do you own a business that produces liquid waste that goes into our wastewater system? You might be a trade waste customer. So what is trade waste? Trade waste is any liquid wastewater produced and discharged from a commercial or industrial business. In short, all the mucky wastewater that goes down the drains on your business premises. Commercial businesses such as restaurants, cafes, mechanics, car washes, commercial laundries and shopping centres can produce high volumes of wastewater containing food scraps, fats, oils, grease, solids and cleaning chemicals. Here at Sydney Water, it's our priority to ensure our waterways are clean, safe and operational, and that our customers are equipped with the knowledge to manage their trade waste at the source. By managing your resources and disposing of waste responsibly, you can reduce blockages and minimise service disruptions. The cleaner your wastewater, the less impact on your bill and on the environment. Here are five simple ways you can manage your trade waste at the source. Apply to Sydney Water for approval to discharge trade waste through our tap-in portal. If you are starting a new business that will produce trade waste, or if you are already discharging trade waste without approval, we'll support you to meet our requirements. When installing pre-treatment devices such as grease traps, in-sink and in-floor bucket traps, or oil water separators, make sure that you are using approved products that are fit for purpose. Contact us if you are unsure of which pre-treatment products you require. Engage a registered plumber to install a backflow prevention containment device to stop potentially contaminated water from flowing back into our water pipes. Dispose of toxic substances such as fuel, paint, pesticides, and solvents through an authorised collection program. These types of products must never be disposed of to our wastewater system. Complete a wastewater audit on your business to track usage and identify areas for improvement. Bottom line? Responsible trade waste management is your bottom line. Ensuring your business adheres to our trade waste requirements means more money in your pocket and a smaller environmental footprint. Managing trade waste at the source is in your hands. To learn more about your trade waste and backflow prevention obligations and how we can help your business, visit www.sydneywater.com.au.